One lioness still has something worth taking, and Ginger homes in. But she doesn't go unnoticed. Wounded by the body blow, Ginger flees.